Hey guys, wait, is it Paw 5? No. I don't even know, I think it's 6. I'm confused already. Oh gosh. I am so not keeping up. I'm lost, guys, I actually have no clue. That's right, yeah, part 6. It only just came to my mind. Playing Hellblade, part 6. I think. I'm still not sure.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, I don't need to ask me, guys. What happened to subtitles? Curious. Hopefully there is. Oh, there it is. Subtitles.
We're here to help you. You need us.
Wait, isn't this the bridge?
Into the mountain. Can you see it? Shall we tell her where to go? It's not far.
Found it. Here.
Does she know her way into
creepy. Did anyone just hear that one spirit?
Did you miss her? Oh, she did. Are you glad we're back? Go on.
Wow, the spirits have changed off
into the mountain.
Wait, they'll stay away. Oh.
There's a door. You can do it. You can see it. Come on, Sarah. Go away. I'm not listening.
When was I so mean to my spirits? Alright, well, I know last episode was creepy as fuck. At least for me it was. Like, I was scared. I'm not even lying.
I will tell you.
This one's more kickback. Like we're fighting, of course.
Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf Rayan. But Rayan does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Rayan's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Rayan's brother.
She can feel it. No. Don't open the door. Don't go in. Turn back.
Oh, come on.
A great beast guard, Helheim. Garm is its name, and it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How would you say Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadow?
But I ain't a coward. Nah, I'm going in.
Then do it.
I'm going in.
Shadows. Your sword is useless here.
Grab me something.
Tell me what to do. Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them. But he's gone now.
They always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
they want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't
do you see them? Do you see their faces?
Something's gonna grab her.
She's coming!
Senua, help me! Help! Get me out of here!
No.
Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again. She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile.
I swear, if we're gonna start getting chased by a demon again,
she could not see.
It's clearly kind
of underworld.
I thought it was a hack and slash, that's why I enjoyed it.
It was a lot to take in for a child.
Could have been like a normal hack and slash,
and
this horror.
She felt the cold chill.
Well, this clearly looks safe.
I don't talk much about her father. Bell. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
The light's gone out. Run! Run! Get through as quick as you can! The panic is here!
And then he's gonna come back. Once I run the dog. I get it. Okay, I can't see the symbol. I have to go over there. Not gonna lie, this is creeping me the hell. This is really creeping me. Yes, right. Can't do anything. I ain't stopping here, boy. I'm lighting everything. Everything. There's one back here, too. Was there not?
Rayan the Dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises
to light
slay
up
the dragon if Rayan would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rayan reforges the famous sword.
Sigurd
uses the sword first to avenge his father. And then he and Rayan go in search of Fafnir.
Imagine if the beast just like went on the left of the screen, just blew my torch out. I'm not like I would just stop playing right then and there. Later to the playthrough, I'm not doing that.
What have you collected? There's nothing behind the door. See, Dillian.
Where am I? Alright, interesting. There's something here. Oh, it's a rune. I just look for it. I'll get it.
So large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face.
Nothing here.
But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it. When Fafnir slithers overhead, Sigurd sinks his sword into the dragon up to the hilt. Sigurd leaps from the pit,
I'm guessing this
Fafnir sees his killer. He warns Sigurd that the treasure will lead to his death, as it led to the death of all who owned it. Sigurd replies that death comes to all men. And everyone would want to be wealthy until that day.
Yeah, no way it'll become useful, honestly.
Takes the treasure.
He's gonna blow out my light, isn't he? Could you stop whispering, please? I don't know why I'm starting to light everything, guys. I'm not gonna lie, I'm scared of this dark. This beast is just way too creepy for me. Torch. Light. Light. Two paths. Let's go to this one first. Let's not go to this one first. Let's go to this one. Yep, I feel like I went to the right place. Ooh! Okay. He has a torch. Come on, you can do better than that. Your attacks are way too easy. Oh! What was that? I don't need focus. I just parry. Do a better job parrying though. There we go. Oh, this is cheating. Oh, come on, what the? So not fair. I dealt with like how many beasts, and I'm getting in trouble with like one now. This is not right.
He's gone. You can't go anywhere without your light. Take the torch and move.
Well, I'm lighting everything, obviously. You don't know when I'll end up in another fight. Best to light everything up. Now. Down.
She has it. She did it.
One more.
This place. It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl.
Is that so?
Imprisoned in her room at night. The faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them.
Creepy.
That's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
To be completely honest, I forgot which path I already took. I'm gonna assume that I haven't been to one of these. I know I went here, guys. I just want to see, double check if I didn't see a doorway or something. Terminate. There's a path here that I haven't been. Don't assume it's a path I haven't taken yet. Maybe back here? No? Wait. No. jump cut. Oh. No, wait, there's upstairs. You kidding me, right? What's this? Music changing. Not enjoying this.
No, it's not. She hasn't got much time.
Okay, torch is going out. I'm running.
The darkness will come again.
Nah. Lighting. My torch will not run out.
You have all the rings.
Do you feel it? The beast is crawling into your mind, searching for weakness.
I can't believe it was here all along. You serious?
They found your mother.
Alright, my light is gonna run out. Watch.
Did you see her?
Watch my light run out.
I don't remember. I was only 5. They told me she
my light is definitely gonna run out.
She's with the gods.
Oh, watch the lights go.
What if the darkness took her and trapped her?
Oof, okay, I'm light now. Later, run, girl.
Without his head, you will never bring his soul back. His fate is sealed.
Well, this is all for nothing.
Now it can see you at your weakest. The time you suffered as a child at the hands of your father seemed no one pined for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua? The beast is bringing it back.
Wow. You messed up. That's all I have to say.
This darkness. It's spreading.
She's going through a rough childhood. Well, I mean, she had a rough childhood. Not she's
Father's
going.
Father's keeping me away from the adults. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dillion.
Is that so? Well, I guess we should start by going. I guess who we know who the next boss is. A giant freaking werebeast looking thing. Watch us see like run past. Or not.
The beast is down there.
No. She knows the beast is
down. And the things we do for men, I mean, not we, that came out wrong. The things women do for men, sheesh. Totally rephrase what I just said, that was best. If you accidentally put your hand back, oh, I was gonna say. Yeah, another door. Oh jeez, what for? Oh, okay. Okay. Watch someone else come. Oh my god! Jesus Christ. I suck. had a break. That's unlucky for you, just spawn there.
You can do this. Focus.
Don't need focus. Parry.
I'm this fast, you need
oh. That was on. Oh, my. What the hell? They're different. I feel like there's someone on the right side. Fun. And we got another puzzle to go through. Is there something I can light? Wait, is it here? No, of course it isn't. Of course it isn't. Something up there though. Really? Just here. Look up, maybe? Don't tell me I have to look down. I'm missing something, I don't know. Oh, here we go. Get up there and light it up. I need like something up there. I know where it is. The question is, how do I get up there? Here we go. There we go. I feel like this playthrough is meant to be way longer than intended. Like I was not supposed to find these things as fast as I should have. Not saying I'm the best at finding puzzles, like man, I suck at finding that. As you could tell by like episode 3 I think it was. The fire god one, that was embarrassing, I could not find it. Really? Run, Cinema. Run. And light torch.
But she wouldn't listen. He's doing his best. She never, ever listened. Didn't she listen to him? Trying to help her.
He was trying to save her from the darkness. Cinema's was young. Jinbell was trying to save her from the darkness.
There's a bridge down there, I guess we still have to go lower. Another puzzle. No offense, but these puzzles are getting repetitive.
Why doesn't she?
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood.
Oh, jeez.
In that moment, he understands.
I feel like you have to get through there.
Of birds and hears them talk nearby.
Is there any light there? There isn't.
She has to. She can't.
I haven't seen this.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say, Sigurd should eat the heart itself.
Okay, when I do it, I run straight
Rian
to the right.
Alright,
let's go.
Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him.
Hey, looks like I was right.
He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new
course. I'm back.
To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
Is there M? I'm in light. Tedious. No. So I need to somehow. Question. Why didn't you just throw the torch past this little thing and pick it up on the other side? Jeez. Anyways, I think I was supposed to push down that bridge and go through here. I'm just saying that would be way too easy if you could just do that.
What's she doing?
She's lighting the torch.
She's making light.
She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side. She'll be safe.
Well, figured it out real quick. Oh, that was easy.
Faster, faster, keep going. What are you doing? Stop.
And go on. And back on.
She can't help but think of him.
When the
tender
hell
guiding flame in a world so black.
Am I gonna fight this beast?
The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach.
Oh.
How little separates us from what we fear.
But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion,
right way, right?
Runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power.
Okay, walking down, follow
like
the
Sigurd,
path down this.
The greatest young warrior of the north, you must learn the secrets of the runes. To fight amongst the gods in hell.
Did I just like... Am I missing something? Oh!
Keep the torch up.
we're getting close. Oh, oh God! Creepy. 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 Oh, gosh. Avoid it hitting the... Don't you dare let it hit the water. You egg! What are you doing?
I'm coming for you! I'm coming!
Is it the beast star? Wait, that voice is the beast. No way. Let's kick its ass. Oh, what the hell? Oh. Oh, okay, heavy attacks work. Yeah, heavy attacks. Can I get up? I'm not sure how I heal. This is gonna be a long battle.
Don't get me.
pretty sure that means die in Japanese. Ooh! Kora, that's stupid. Get up, get up, 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 up. That was close. Damn, I didn't find it. Oh, what the hell? Oh yeah, that's right, heavy attacks. That was way too easy.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force. And so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand. Cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Kept her trapped in that hole.
Oh, I just realized.
She couldn't say which was
stepping
worse.
On bodies.
The darkness.
You're late.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left.
Elizabeth didn't die in the fire.
Light that shone down on her.
How many times have I died already?
If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived.
Yeah, I don't even know.
But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry.
All this for him.
She'll save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Is that so?
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
No, I don't.
But believe this, it was my mission to make you hate, to hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest.
So it never happened. Or is this just like a skip, time skip thing?
All this time, I wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. That you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Take me into the mountains. As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way. You will not survive what is in there.
You saying that about the beast?
I know. She
doesn't want to stand. Oh, she knows. Is that so? Well then, as long as I know that, can I tell you what you guys need to know? This is the end of part 6. We're done. Break. Waiting. And this is what you gotta look forward to, guys. Looks beautiful, doesn't it?